Let us be strong in the Lord, in the power of His mighty. Put on the whole armor of God, for we do not wrestle against the flesh and blood, but against the principalities, power. We do not.